Hey John here, I'm at the Emerald Hollow Mine Sluiceway once again. And I went through two buckets and found some fantastic stuff. Let me share it with you. I found loads of mica and muscovite. Here's some of the quartz. You can see it's been heavily stained. And mica attached to it. Here's some more of the mica. And muscovite. I got some albite crystals too, from close to the pegmatite. See, there's rutile down in there. Hopefully you can see that. Beautiful patterns on this. All right, then I had some attached to the quartz. And then the quartz is very heavily stained. I got some nice patterns here. How about that? That's pretty cool. Like that one? Check this one out. And then there's some of the quartz just holding on to all kinds of stuff. Rutile, see all the rutile sparkling in there? There's some rutile right there. Rutile right there. And that is a crystal, by the way. These are partial crystals right here, heavily stained. See how the mica is attached to that quartz right there? If you remove it, it leaves a pattern. Like, see that pattern right there? Now it's a V shape. Pull the mic out and it, where it grew up against it, leaves that impression. Here's some really thin pieces. Stained on that side, clear on that side. More rutile inside of quartz. There. That's a big crystal right there. It's rutile. This stained piece right here. Here's your rutile. And there's a big piece floating in there. Here's a couple of crystals. Here's some small ones. This one's holding a stick of rutile. And speaking of rutile, I did find some of that. this piece right here has a piece of mica at the tip of it. You see that? Pretty cool, huh? All right. Nope, wait a minute. I got one more before we get to the top three. This piece here. Look at that mica stuck in that. And then on the side, we got this going on. And we got a point right there. Okay, now we're ready for the top three. First, I'm going to do this runner-up, this reverse scepter. It looks like I got some water in there. And we cannot do a top three with the dirty lens. The runner-up. Alright, here's number three. Number three is a piece of mica. And it has a heart in it. I've never seen anything like that in the middle of like mica, just carved right out. Pretty cool. Number three. Here's number two. Look at this scepter. That is gorgeous. And that is number two. Here's number one. This big chunk of quartz. And as you can see, it's been healed. It's nice and clear. It's heavily stained. Look at this. This was pyrite, and now it's limonite. And it broke away here, but it's been healed. Check out this detail here. And this tops it off. A scepter on one side and a reverse scepter on the other. See, it's attached. And look at this picture right there. How beautiful they are. That is number one. And that is pure awesomeness. All All right, that is it for now.